So tell us a little bit about yourself and your latest project.
My latest project, I'm working now. I'm coming back from New York, where I just performed Tales of Hoffman at the Met. And actually, I'm here. I had a recital on the 13th.
Oh,
so
wow.
A beautiful recital at Broadstage in Santa Monica. Now I'm receiving this award today with some friends. Thank you so much. And I will be back in New York until the 31st of March at the Met. Then tour Tokyo,
wow.
Paris, all around the world.
It's just like flying all over the world.
Suitcases.
How you think it's for an Italian person that is being successful now all over the world to be at this festival in Los Angeles?
But I think to be in a festival that is connected worldwide with other countries is important. I think that Italy made a huge help to this country, to America. So I think there is a great joint venture and an exchange of energy in between these two countries. So I'm just a witness of this beautiful evening, and I hope everybody's going to enjoy.
Yes.
And just enjoy.
What do you will say to Jimmy Kimmel? If you see Jimmy Kimmel and want to make a joke to him, what do you really
no,
say?
No, I hope he's going to make a joke for me. I make people laugh, but with Italian jokes. So maybe we can have an exchange of jokes, right?
Where are you from in Italy?
From Tuscany.
You're from Florence, Arezzo, right?
Yes.
Okay, now I am from Florence.
Yes.
And now you're born in February, right?
Yeah.
I was checking, yeah. I'm born in February, so happy birthday soon.
Thank you. Another year, another emotion.
And I can't wait to hear more of your amazing
Thank
work.
Thank you.
Thank you.